Hello, my name is Christina, and I'm a native New Yorker who's currently living in Belgium, where I'm getting my master's in social and cultural anthropology. My love of exploring different cultures has taken me all over the world, from Cambodia, to Jordan, to Morocco, and more recently to Europe. I've also taught in a wide variety of contexts, whether it was English language skills in Cambodia, conflict resolution skills in inner city New York, and, most recently, literary analysis and extended essay writing at an international school in Morocco. I've also had the privilege of doing professional development through Harvard's Graduate School of Education, where I developed a really profound passion for writing curriculum that centers student creativity and critical thinking. In my Able to Shine classes, I'm able to share my passion for writing as a tool of self-expression with my students. In my class, you'll learn how to use writing as a way to refine your thinking. You're going to be writing early and often in the class, and I will give you tailored feedback all along the way so that you feel supported in your journey towards greater reading and writing mastery. You'll also have a chance to write about topics that you care about, and in this way, you'll get even better at expressing your passions. Students leave my class feeling like they've spent their time learning a relevant and empowering skill, and parents delight in knowing that their child has been taken care of and is getting gently nudged along the way to realizing their greatest potential. I hope to see you all in class soon, ready to work hard, learn a lot, and have fun.